This is truly what she was like as a child.
Looking through old photos,
all in one pose,
you can see Megan Rucker's love for all things red and gold.
This is her with another cheerleader.
This photo taken only a few years before Megan became sick.
They did a CAT scan and we found out that she had a brain tumor.
After surgery and 55 weeks of radiation and chemo, at 9 years old, Megan was cancer-free, living a normal life until this year when the cancer came back.
Yeah.
On Thursday, the now 22-year-old had her wish granted. A surprise visit from the Chiefs cheerleaders and a spa day at the Chick Nails and Spa in Blue Springs. Talking about everything from a fear of needles,
big baby,
to their favorite NFL team.
She's having a great time today. Makes me happy.
A day full of surprises out of the house, this time for something fun.
I love the blue one.
I know, I love
you. It makes it pop.
Surrounded by friends and family.
They're tears of joy. They are.
Looking through old memories and making new ones. Nicole D'Antonio, Fox 4 News.